We come together in this chapel so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of me, the church's minister, and this community gathered of family and of friends. Christ abundantly blesses your love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the Church, I ask you both to state your intentions. Aaron, Matt, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
I have.
Will you love and honour each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
I will.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and his Church? Since it's your intention to enter into marriage, join your hands and declare your consent before God and his Church.
I, Matt, take you, Aaron, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and bad, in sickness and in health. I will laugh with you and cry with you. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
He was hopeless at the rehearsal.
Hi, Aaron. Take you, Matt, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will laugh with you. I will cry with you. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
Lord, bless these rings which we bless in your name. Grant that Aaron and Matt who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other. May they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Aaron and Matt, you have declared your consent before the Church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with abundant graces and blessings. What God has joined, man must not divide. And I pronounce you husband and wife. So Matt and Aaron to light their wedding candle from the candles that their mothers previously lit. without her me signing at the register.
Yeah.